Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Don't Blink, and we are here playing some more Mass Effect 3. I know I just uploaded a crap load of videos a couple of days ago, and it's definitely not a good thing to do. However, one thing I can say is, it's definitely something that I'm glad to be doing. At least I'm uploading something, right? However, I do feel a little weird about it. I had something else in mind I was gonna say, but you know what? Screw it. We actually have to go and find some stuff here. I don't understand why this listening post is here. Oh, I see. You know, maybe if I've ever read the damn thing, then maybe I'd understand why it's here. However, you know, I don't like reading. Reading sucks. Reading's for losers and nerds. Okay. Oh, shit, the Reapers are gonna come and find us. I'ma leave then. Goodbye. Yeah, see ya, friends. I forgot that was that they were even here. Oops. But anyways, last time we played, we did a lot of side objectives. We did a few main campaign missions. You know what I'm trying to say, I hope. And if not, well, that sucks. However, now we are going to go and find Arlak Company, or Krogan Scouts, or however it was described to us. I wasn't paying too much attention to this. But, as always, for bringing, not James, Javik. Javik looks nice in his little black uniform. And Garrus. Garrus and Javik. These two are gonna kill it for us today. I got a new pistol? Oh, I got that thing. I really don't care about that thing. That thing looks stupid. Alright, what kind of mods did I get last time? Alright. That kind of mod. Oh. Kind of want to reduce the weight. But at the same time, I really want to do a lot of damage. Hopefully I can find more, because that'd be nice. Let's see, what else can I do? Oh, I got it. Kind of mod. What? Wait, what? Oh, I see. Okay, never mind. I'm understanding. I got it. Okay, I got you. You got it, game. Figured it out. All squared away now. Alright, you can have the piercing mod as well as the longer barrel. Boom! Time to go. Oh, never mind. We got points to allocate. Javik. Oh, Javik, you look amazing. Me? I'm alright. Alright, time to go. Oh, shoot. Mass Effect Andromeda comes out in 8 days. I got 8 days to do this, guys. I'm gonna play a lot of Mass Effect. And I'm gonna try and complete the game like today and tomorrow, and in between uploading, I'll definitely play some other games. However, dude, 8 days? Whew. I need to complete the game now.
Our backup is waiting for us at the drop point. Arlak Company, Krogan Commandos.
That's correct, Shepard.
Ah, damn this chair.
Their decisive action in liberating a colony from Batarian pirates made them famous.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
Understandable. In my cycle, we use the Rachni as living weapons.
Weapons?
They were only animals then, without technology. Violent, but useful. When they became a problem, we burned 200 worlds to stop them.
We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported.
It doesn't make sense. We let that last Rachni queen live on the condition she disappear forever. She wouldn't risk everything to start a war.
Just be ready for anything.
Yeah, Shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, Team 2. See anything, let me know.
Grunt?
Shepard? Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
Relieved of duty. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlac Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How did you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlac Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on T'Chanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal. And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
I don't want a bunch of trigger-happy hotheads disobeying orders. Clear?
They know who's in charge. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. A chance to face the old enemy? Impossible to resist.
Yes, you are the one. The Krogan who occupied my quarters on the Normandy. You left your mark.
What? Who is this, Shepard?
You shouldn't be so anxious to face the Rachni. They were formidable opponents, even to my people.
Ask me later.
Whatever you say.
We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Sounds like fun. Just like old times, Grunt.
Arlac Company, move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Sounds good. Take what you need and
move. I love the drawn out laugh that they gave for Grunt in this game. Just. It's really, really kind of scary, though. But I suppose if I really wanted to listen to anyone with a creepy laugh, it'd be Grunt. Just have that as, like, a ringtone. That'd be funny. It's definitely...
Their base camp has been decimated. The Krogan are overconfident. It's their weakness.
Krogan always like to build on overarches because this is a little unsafe, don't you think? I mean, even I would be really
ready, Shepard. We're ready,
cautious right about everything.
You ready to go?
What have you been up to? No, I don't care.
Right,
I just,
behind you, Shepard.
I just want to continue.
Everyone all right?
Shepard! You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way!
I'm so glad that did not decide to come any further down and got caught on the rock.
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah.
Ooh, flamethrower.
His weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Oh shit, I used a lot of that.
Looks like it.
Ooh. This is really hard to see. Hold on. Give me one second. Graphics? Let's turn it up to 4. It's really hard to see in some corners. And I don't like that. There we go. That's a lot better. Agreed.
Everybody be ready. Movement. Anybody catch that?
Confirmed.
Oh, man. The Rachni are back, and it looks like they got all this webbing crap around. Jesus. Oh, hi there, eggs. Spore pods, I believe.
They're dangerous.
There we go. Now the pods are dead. Back here. I don't know what happened because all I did was shoot it. What the hell? All right. When these explode, they actually hurt you. That sucks. That's so mean. A new firestorm. Ah. God! Only they didn't have so much shit that they needed me to kill with it. Oh! Damn.
Run! We got company!
Light him up, Shepard!
Ow.
Along the far wall, Shepard. Is that Rachni?
God damn. Oh, I'm so sorry. I am really tired right now. I have no idea why either. It's just... I'm very, very tired, you know. Ow! Dick! Jeez. Nope! Oh, bad timing. Can I revive Garrus from here? Oh, sweet, I can't. Oh, okay, ow. I would love to revive characters from far away if I wasn't getting bombarded constantly by this piece of crap. There we go. Now it's dead.
I hardly recognized him. Reapers made some modifications. Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Oh, God.
Finally something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
The breeding ground must be here. The Reapers are protecting an asset of great significance.
You know, I remember the first time I played this game, and I saw the modified Rachni, and I was like, "What the hell are those?" Because I never played the first game when I played this. I went from 2 to 3, and then I finally played the first one. And even then, the first one still was lackluster compared to these two. And I really hope that the action just carries over into Mass Effect 3. Out of all the trailers and little footages I've seen out of what we're supposed to be getting from Mass Effect 3 or Mass Effect Andromeda, God, I am so tired, and I cannot tell you why. But anyways, out of what I've seen from Mass Effect Andromeda, it looks like there will be a lot of action, which would be nice. I like action. Action's always fun. Okay, why isn't it burning? Burn. Burn, damn it.
Shepard, sounded bad.
Came in. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
That hurts my feelings, Grunt.
Yeah.
Yeah, Grunt. I thought it was your father, Grunt. I'm your father, you little shit. You don't dig me out, you don't get anything of my will. You don't dig me out, the Reapers win. I just want everything to burn. The world, the Reapers, everything must burn. Yes, burn, burn, burn.
Weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help. They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
Ooh, what's this? Reaper tech. I like Reaper tech. That means I get more cash. You know, I just realized it'd probably be easier to just use an ability on the eggs rather than shooting them with fire. Whoa, 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 bud. What do you think you're doing? Okay. So maybe using abilities isn't the best idea, but it was an idea, right? Wow, okay. Ah, shit, what the fuck? Ah, what the hell? Why are they all exploding on me now? What the fuck? It hurts. It hurts so much. Come on. Okay. I see. Doesn't look like I'm able to use any abilities on those now. That's upsetting. And it's even more upsetting. I'm almost out of ammo. Oh, hey, look, I found a new one. Even better. Okay. Crap, man. Oh, and they're able to drop their Reaper crap in here. This proves it. Reapers are too OP. Reapers OP. SOS, send help. Ah, crap. Hi there, friend. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Who's dead? Garrus is dead? Really? No, I expected Javik to die a lot more than you did, or than you, you dick. Seeing as how I apparently need health too now, I shall use a healing ability to save us all. There's a grenade. I don't know where to go. I'm dead. Oh, I was so close to living. No. Oh, jeez. What the hell even happened? Why did Garrus die up high? That was a bunch of crap. Whatever. Here we go again. Attempt number 2 at trying to reach our thing. Or objective. That's what it is. Objective. Bam! Oh, that one's dead. One shot, one kill. Easy peasy lemon and squeezy. God damn it. You know what the worst thing would be? Is if my enemies could use abilities too. That would be the worst. The worst possible thing ever to happen in the history of the game. And you are dead. Oh, and I missed that one. I have no one to blame but myself. That one is dead. Garrus is a dumb. That is a grenade. You are... Oh, you shot me just enough to make me miss. Hi there, friend. I hate grenades so much. God. Okay, what the hell is hurting me? Can't tell me it's those little swarmer things. Is it really these really stupid little swarmers? Or was it this asshole? If it was that guy, I should be dead. Holy crap. He messed me up. I stood out in the open for maybe less than 5 seconds and I was already almost half dead. I want to go in there. That looks like a nice place to be. Crap, I lost my heavy weapon. Stay low. Oh crap, there's more. Overload. There's grenades. Ow! Okay, that hurts. Damn it. Ow, damn it. I need to hide. I am apparently really bad at shooting because I have missed just about every shot on those two cannibals. And I cannot hit a goddamn swarm. Okay. This obviously says something about my gaming skill, right? I mean, can't hit the swarmers, can't hit the cannibals. What does it say about me? I legitimately cannot describe how pissed off I am. The fact that I can't shoot simple targets that are hardly moving. Dick. I just need everything to stay dead for a couple minutes. Alright, they still explode into toxic bullshit. Shotgun, spare ammo. Interesting. And I have no idea where my firestorm is, so the rest of this game gets really interesting because I'm too lazy to backtrack. Well, I mean, I could. Well, I am. I gotta go backtrack a couple moments here. Hold on, I gotta go find the firestorm. I don't think I'm actually gonna care about the eggs because I see no reason to. I guess is the best answer I can give you. Oh, see, it's right here. Yeah. I was about to say, that was a brand new firestorm that I picked up. Where the hell did I put it? Well, I found it. Now where do I go? I forgot. I'm already lost. I don't want to deal with the eggs. So just waste my ammo. Die. Oh, and another spawner. Burn. All things must burn. All the eggs, especially. Holy crap, man. Must prevent an infestation. Aw, oh, see, there was a brand new firestorm right. I feel stupid.
The Rachni need to dwell on toxic planets. This is different.
The Reapers must have changed them. They definitely look different.
Yeah. The other thing, seeing as how it's a flamethrower, that everything would follow the rules of fire. You get touched by it, you almost instantly start on fire. Now, I know that's not a real rule, but it should be.
I bet they're breeding an army down here.
It almost works like that in real life.
Flies. And this place is well hidden. I mean, it adds up. I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't
shoulder guards. Big shoulder guards. This is a bad spot for eggs to be. This is a bad spot for me to be shooting eggs from, too. I would appreciate it if you two would just take those out for me, so I don't have to waste any more ammo. I'd appreciate it if you also didn't use your powers to kill those things, because... not what we need right now. However, I will, because... oh, it's okay. Good job, guys. I'm gonna just continue on. I'm gonna just push on. Thank you. Ah. I hate how it's so cold out in Wisconsin, man. This sucks. Wisconsin's an awful place, though. I never knew before. Grunts with his badass. Ability to just pick things up and throw them off a cliff. I wish I was a Krogan. That'd be awesome. Just, I have power. I throw thing off ledge. Roar!
It's up there, Shepard. Come on.
Yeah, I see it, you dickwads. Alright. This one burn? Oh, yes, it will.
Thanks, Shepard. That wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here. Kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready.
Okay. So, we're gonna pick up this Firestorm. This med kit. And this pistol piercing mod. Even though I really don't need any of this crap. I'm gonna just back off. You two can deal with the eggs. I hope. Yeah, no? Okay, fine. I guess I'm helping. There. I dealt with the eggs. The incapable suckheads. There you go. Now you're using your guns. Jeez.
What is that? Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard. Locate the power node.
Wow. I never think anything was going to be that easy.
Heavy resistance.
But I figured it'd be slightly easier than others. Ooh. Good God. Reaper's just hauling ass. Which one he is down? Oh shit, it's Javik. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Come on, guys. I'm dealing with some shit here. Killing cannibals. Okay. Now I'm good. No, I'm not. I have swarmers. Oh, God. Got that. Oh, get my fucking swarmers. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. You fucking pixel-eyed pieces of shit. Nobody interested in you. God damn. Accuracy works better than bullshit. Yeah, accuracy! I knew what it was trying to do. I knew exactly what it was trying to do. Guys. Guys. Guys! I'm running. Screw this. I'm leaving. I am leaving you.
Shepard, over here. Come on, we gotta get past these barriers. Big bits. Let's get to the other side. More of those power nodes.
Good God. If you moved, I can flame the husks. I like fire. Oh, especially in this game. Like, the husks just seem to... Holy shit. Everything must burn. That is my logic as of right now, because swarmers are killing me. Swarmers are gonna get me killed. Oh, jeez. Wow, there were two grenades. Oh, God.